everyone safe. And send us to the homeland.